Good morning, dear students. I hope you all are doing good. And I pray may you remain robust and healthy and keep doing your studies well. Now let us take the book, Brevity, a Book of Social Studies. Brevity, a Book of Social Studies. Okay. Now take the lesson number 5. Take the lesson number 5, The Southern Plateaus. The Southern Plateau, page number 37. Page number 37. Lesson 5, The Southern Plateau. Now let me give you a brief explanation about the original plateau. What is the meaning of plateau? You can see here, a plateau is an area of flat land located in higher than the length around it. It is also called table land. It is also called table land. I hope you understood. As I have taken you in the early session and I have given you a brief explanation about it, what is the meaning of plateau? It is an area of flat which just looks like a table. You can see the table, how table is flat, isn't it? Likewise, plateau is an area of flat, okay? And it is also called what? Table land. Now let us directly go to the page number 40. Sorry, page number 43. Exercise. Now read the correct answers. The Southern Plateaus extend for 10 kilometers from north to south. North to south. So answers are, there are 4 answers. Answers are what? 1600, number 2, 1700. Number 3, 2000. Number 4, 3000. So answer will be what? Answer will be 1600. 1600. Just wait. Okay. Now let us see the number 2, the Eastern Ghats meet each other at the Das Hills. So there are 4 of them. What is? Dharmothar, number 2, Sat Mala, number 3, Raj Mahal, and number 4 is what? Nilgiri. So answer will be what? Nilgiri. You can write the answer here, okay? Right here, Nilgiri, okay? Nilgiri Hills. Number 3, cotton grows well in Das soil. So number 1 is alluvial soil, number 2 is black soil, number 3 is sandy, number 4 is dry. So answer will be what? Sandy. Keep in mind, cotton grows well in the sandy soil. So right here, sandy, and tick here also. Now 4, Das National Park is a major tourist attraction in Madhya Pradesh. Okay, what will be the answer? Number 1 is Gir, Kanha, Bandipur. Number 4 is Satpura. So what will be the answer? Answer will be Kanha. So write this Kanha in this blank. Number 5, Ganesh Chaturthi is a popular festival of Das. So of which state? So number 1 is Punjab, number 2 is Meghalaya, number 3 is Gujarat, number 4 is what? Maharashtra. So what will be the answer? The major festival of Maharashtra is what? Ganesh Chaturthi. So you write the answer here, Ganesh Chaturthi. Now let us come to the answer questions. Answer the following questions. What is given answer here? What is the question? Where does the plateau peninsula lies? Answer, so you can see here. So number answer is given what? The peninsular plateau lies to the south of northern plains of India. That is the answer. Or if you wish to see, you can also go to the page number 37. Page number 37. Okay. Now next, what is plateau? Question number 2. What is a plateau? What is a plateau? Answer is already given. You can also see the page number 44. Answer you'll find. Page number 44. Just wait, okay? Answer is given. Just wait. What is plateau? It is in the right front page. You can also write from this area. It is given page number 43. Do you see here? Page number 43.
Let's see. Plateau is a high land that is flat at the top. Okay, that is the answer of question number 2. Now let us back to the question number 3. What is question number 3? Why do most rivers flow in the Deccan? Answer. Okay, answer I shall give you. You can write down. Okay, answers are like this. The Deccan Plateau is higher in the west and slopes gently easterns. Okay, eastwards. Okay, once more. Answer of question number 3. The Deccan Plateau is higher in the west and slopes gently eastwards. Okay, gently eastwards. Now, question number 4. Why is the city of Mysore famous? Answer. We all of us know it is very famous. Most tourists attracts there. Why? Because of tourist place. Most people come from different countries because of the tourist place, because of the clean area. Okay, lots of industries. Okay, because of all these things. Okay, you can write the answers. The city of Mysore is famous for tourist attraction. Okay, you can write the answer. The city of Mysore is famous for tourist attraction. Okay, that is the answer. Now, question number 5. Name the minerals found in the Chhattisgarh. Okay, here I have given the answers. Okay, or you can also refer the page number 40. You can also refer it, page number 40. You also given is here. Iron, ore, and bauxite. And there are many others, okay? There are 5 or 6 of them. You can write us, okay? Name the minerals found in the Chhattisgarh. So write down 3 or 5, okay? And number 6. Why do people like to eat in Tamil Nadu? What do people like to eat in Tamil Nadu? So, definitely we know, isn't it? They like idli, sambar, and upmar, okay? Idli, sambar, and upmar. Okay, these are the 3 foods they like to eat mostly in Tamil Nadu. Okay, now let us come to the C. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. The Desh is the 3rd biggest state in India. So what is the biggest? What is the 3rd biggest state in India? So Maharashtra. Okay, Maharashtra is the 3rd biggest state in India. Okay. Now, number 2, the southern plateau is Desh in shape. What is the shape of a southern plateau? The southern plateau is in a triangular shape. Number 3, what is the capital of Chhattisgarh? Raipur. So Chhattisgarh is the capital of Raipur. Okay, Raipur is the capital of Chhattisgarh. Okay, that is the answer. Number 4, the Meenakshi temple at Desh is in Tamil Nadu. Where? It is at Madurai. Okay, Meenakshi temple at Madurai is in Tamil Nadu. Okay, keep in mind. Number 5, Desh is one of the most industrialized regions. So, answer will be what? Tamil Nadu is one of the most industrialized regions. Okay, Now, this one I leave as homework. Okay, for you to know. Kindly find the answers. All these things. Okay. And you know, what is this waterfall, what gate is this, what are these, okay, these things, okay, can you keep in mind, okay, write the answers for yourself, okay. So, I'll leave it, this as homework, can you do it in the book itself, no problem, okay, do not write in the copy, so do it in the book itself, okay, that's all for today,
Okay, thank you and have a good day.